You ready?
Yes, sir.
20 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 married men, name a part of your wife's body you can pinch more than an inch.
Their butt.
Name something people do in the bathtub, but not in the shower.
Soak.
Name something that might have three legs.
A stool.
Tell me something that people sprinkle on their lawn.
Fertilizer.
Name something other than French fries that you would put ketchup on.
A hamburger.
Come on, boy. We asked 100 married men, name a part of your wife's body you can pinch more than an inch. You said, but survey said. Yeah, boy. Name something people do in the bathtub but not in the shower. You said, soak. Survey said. Name something that might have three legs. You said, survey said. Tell me something that people sprinkle on their lawn. You said fertilizer. Survey said. Name something other than French fries that you would put ketchup on. You said a hamburger. Survey said. Steven,
oh boy.
You want the good news or the bad news?
Always the bad news first.
Want the bad news? You could be the stupidest person.
And I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that.
Not a good news?
Not a good news.
You need 14 points.
I'm not okay to be with the stupidest person. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's remind everybody of Daryl's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. He got 186 points. And I want you to focus for me.
I'm trying to.
All right, let's go, buddy. Here we go. We asked 100 married men, name a part of your wife's body you can pinch more than an inch.
Her butt.
Try again.
Her legs.
Name something people do in the bathtub but not in the shower.
Blow bubbles.
Name something that might have three legs.
A chair.
Try again.
Ooh. Pass.
Tell me something that people sprinkle on their lawn.
Fertilizer.
Try again.
Water.
Name something other than French fries that you would put ketchup on.
A burger.
Try again. You're right. We need 14 points. We asked 100 married men, name a part of your wife's body you can pinch more than an inch. You said their legs. A survey said. Stomach and waist was the number one answer. Name something people do in the bathtub but not in the shower. You said, blow bubbles. Survey said. Number one answer. Stew was the number one answer. Fertilizer was the number one answer. Hamburger was the number one answer. He had damn near all of them.
Whoa.
Well, that's $20,000. And they're coming back right on Family Feud. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time.